What was your interaction with Forest? Did he help you at all in your process?
Yeah, I've been a huge fan of Forest Whitaker since I was a kid and saw him in The Last King of Scotland. And so just watching him, I mean, I couldn't believe it on set when I was acting with him. I was like pinching myself to not just freak out. And he's so kind and so gentle. And I think that's one of the ways that he's such a powerful present actor is because he's just able to settle in and be. He just could become Bumpy Johnson. And it was really magnificent to watch the way that he did that with such subtlety. I love the subtlety in his work. And yeah, he was so kind to me while we were shooting and very like whenever we had scenes together, I could see the way that he was working and just getting to learn from him. And sometimes I would just go onto the set and just watch him do his scenes because I wanted to see how he did it. Yeah.
It must be so fun. I mean, like you said, you can also be a student at the same time as you're out there doing, acting and living your dream.
Well, when you get to work with someone like Forrest, to not make the most of it and learn as much as you can would just be a missed opportunity.